Again, just another reminder, our concession stand is open. Mac and cheese, hot apples, hot drinks, cold drinks. South end of the stadium, walk up the steps by the flagpole.
Heroes never die, gonna make it to the finish line. We know line.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Athens Alumni Stadium for tonight's varsity boys soccer contest between the visiting Corning Hawks and your home Athens area Wildcats. Our league promotes good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial, or sexist comments, or other inappropriate actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from this site of competition. Violations of this code of conduct may result in future suspensions from NTL or District 4 competitions. We appreciate your interest in our athletic program and our student athletes. Please enjoy tonight's contest. Starting lineups and national anthem in 3 minutes. Again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Athens Alumni Stadium for tonight's Varsity Boys Soccer Contest. Let's meet tonight's starting lineups. First, for the visitors on the scoreboard, the Corning Hawks. A senior, number one, Anthony Mendoza. A junior, number two, Luke Mertos. A senior, number three, Rowan Rosno. A senior, number four, Aiden Crane. A senior, number seven, Jackson Casey. A senior, number 10, Liam Bain. A junior, number 11, Carter Rosno. A sophomore, number 13, Jacob Kempton. A senior, number 14, Nathaniel Freelove. A sophomore, number 20, Seaver Nellis. And a senior, goalkeeper, number 99, Phil Borden. Head coach is Mr. Chad Freelove.
gentlemen, welcome to the main event. Let's get ready to rumble!
And now for your home Athens Wildcats, a senior number one, Levent and Heldon. A sophomore, number four, Mirko Kiros. A junior, number five, Dash Bishop. A junior, number nine, Mitch Hamilton. A sophomore, number 10, Trey Rosenblum. A junior, number 20, Alex Campbell. A junior, number 23, Corey Miller. A senior, number 26, Braden Post. A sophomore, number 29, Eli Benninger Jones. A sophomore, number 45, Matthew Dreisbaugh. And a goal tonight for the Wildcats, a senior, Grant Lichty. The Wildcats are coached by Mr. Jake Lezak. At this time, would you stand to the south end of the stadium for the playing of the national anthem? Thank you, and good luck to both teams tonight. 1 minute. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, halftime. Another friendly reminder, our concession stand is open, south end of the stadium. Walk up the steps by the flagpole. Lots of hot food, cold drinks. John Drysball, please report to the concession stand. 2 minutes left at halftime. Just another friendly reminder, our concession stand is open. South end of the stadium, toward the flagpole, walk up the steps. Corning goal by number 7, Jackson Casey. Athens goal by Corey Miller. 1 minute. Three, two, one, game.